So it is true. Delia's son has returned to claim the prize and save the realms. I figured you would eventually come to this place, Taven.
You seem to know much about me, but I know nothing of you, friend.
I am no friend of yours. I am Rain, a prince of Edenia. Once I have defeated you, I will find and kill your brother as well. Then I will claim the prize.
Well, Prince, let us see what you can do.
Round one, fight!
I need to keep looking for my mother's temple.
Fight! Thank you.
fight!
Sub-Zero will punish us all if this one gets to the temple!
Archers! Archers!
Don't let him get near the temple!
Stop him!
I must defeat the archers.
Sub-Zero will punish us all if this one gets to the temple!
Archers! 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 Archers!
Finish him! Fatality!
I must defeat the archers!
Forward the catapults!
Tengu leader was right. My mother's temple is here, but it's now occupied by a clan of ninjas known as the Lin Kuei. Locating the item she left me will not be easy. I'll have to fight my way inside.
Somewhere in this temple.
Ha!
You're alive!
What happened?
You were encased in ice. Who are you?
I am Frost. Where... Sub-Zero?
Sub-Zero?
The medallion! Give me the medallion!
You seem to be a bit delirious. Maybe you should...
The Lin Kuei will be mine!
Round one, fight!
At last, an empty room. Maybe I can rest?
Think again, intruder. You may have bested my Lin Kuei warriors, but you will not get past me.
And you are?
I am Sub-Zero, Grand Master of the Lin Kuei, and you are trespassing! Fight!
Round one, fight!
Oh!
two. Fight! Sub-Zero wins. Round three. Fight! Fight! Sub-Zero wins. Round two. Fight! Sub-Zero wins. Round one. Fight!
Your tattoo!
What about it?
It resembles the dragon image on the door behind you. Who are you? And why are you here?
This must be it.
This must be what?
This temple was a shrine to my mother, before your clan commandeered it.
I assure you, it had been abandoned long before we arrived.
I realize that. My name is Taven. I merely came here to retrieve something. A gift from my mother.
Then tell me, where is this gift?
most likely behind this vault door.
The door on the right was unlocked when we first arrived here years ago. There was nothing inside. The other door has remained sealed, despite our best efforts to open it.
It seems my brother has already been here to retrieve his gift.
Strange.
That would mean he's been awake for quite some time.
I assume you have a key.
You could say that.
You have your gift. Now tell me, for what purpose would a sorceress leave her son such a powerful set of armor?
Apparently, I need it for my quest. Something important is supposed to happen once I complete it, though I do not know what that something is yet. At first, I assumed the quest was nothing more than a game, but I'm no longer certain.
What do you mean?
A warrior named Rain mentioned something about saving the realms, and I've also been repeatedly attacked by assassins in red. I don't recognize their crest, though it seems vaguely familiar. A dragon, I believe. Do you have any idea who they are?
I may.
Grandmaster! More intruders have breached the temple! The east entrance!
Friends of yours?
They are dark warriors, yet they resemble our own Lin Kuei!
Time to choose sides, friend or foe.
I'll help.
Then defend the Lin Kuei Temple. Smash these new intruders!
Thank you. Huh!